you not go after Aaron Rodgers on the game-deciding play, the clock-killing play? Are you really going to let him stand back there? Because if you give him...